Today we'll be talking about the hair transplantations. Hair transplantations are very easy procedure. This is nothing but hair replacement. We take hair from the back, the areas hair is evident from the back, and remove the hair, keep it in a dish, and later on we transplant it on the areas where it is to the requirement is there. So hair transplant usually we do for people especially in androgenic alopecia, and also people whose the hairline has receded a lot and the hair thinning has happened, and which does not, after using all the medicines, PRPs and all these things we have done, which did not respond, for them we go for hair transplant. So there is a two phases. First phase, what you do is we give the anesthesia from the back area. On the area, the hair has to be removed. So in the back of the skull, we make a mark it, and then we give anesthesia. After giving anesthesia, we do ballooning with distilled water and all, and then we'll start removing the hair one by one. So usually out of 4-5 hair, one hair has to be removed. Randomly we do that. Once we finish that, then the second phase starts, where we'll be planting it on the area where it is required. So planting is nothing difficult again. You